for the match. Captain trying for win number 6 and a crack at $10,000. But as you can see, he is in second place right now. Terry at 25, Daryl at 20, Ray at 15. In the Middle Ages, this soup was considered an aphrodisiac. Terry.
Borscht.
Oh. Although you were close, because although Jewish mothers consider it a cure for the common cold, chicken soup was once an aphrodisiac, friends. Now it's borscht. Terry loses 5. She and Daryl in the tie. The American composer who gave us the march, the Stars and Stripes Forever, Daryl.
Sousa.
That's right, John Philip Sousa it is, and Daryl goes under the lead. What word that begins with a J describes the long, slender spear thrown in Daryl?
Javelin.
And track and field is indeed the javelin. And Daryl gets another 5, goes to 30. Our producer, Bert Wheeler, incidentally, did track and field. He used to be a javelin catcher. To escape an enemy, what sea creature can break off one of its 8 tentacles? Daryl.
An octopus.
Yeah, break off a tentacle, swim away, and Daryl goes to 35. Well, Daryl, oh, it's time for a garage sale. Well, I said, this is our final week, so we've got a lot of items that were left over that for one reason or another that did not sell. We've lumped a whole bunch of them together. You picked up a garage sale before, right?
Right, yeah. We've
got some neat stuff here. Take a look at this.
Daryl, you're just in time for the best garage sale on the block. We're offering this beautiful desk with shelf unit and chair, and a 19-inch color TV, handsome marble coffee table, and a stereo turntable. It's normally priced at $1,950, but today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $10.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Shelf unit, desk, chair.
Jim, do the barrels come with that?
Does the what?
Do the barrels come with that?
Do the barrels come with it? No, but for 10 bucks, putting you just 5 ahead of Terry, but you still have the lead, I'll give you $500 to buy your own barrel. Garage sale, 500 in cash for 10 bucks, Daryl. Going once, going twice, and no. See how you made Summer cry?
I'm sorry, Summer.
Aren't you ashamed? You're not crying, you're laughing. Why?
I'm not.
You wanted to take the end table home,
no,
is that it?
No.
Oh, the barrels. Okay. Would you like to take the end table home? Do you think you could fit it in the back of your car and take it up north or something? All right. Oh, I guess we should do a show here, shouldn't we? All right, let's get back. Daryl hangs on to the lead. On February 9th, 25 years ago, they gave their legendary performance, Daryl.
Beatles.
On the Ed Sullivan Show, singing She Loves You. 25 years ago, you're right, the Beatles it is. Well done. In what West Coast city could you view prehistoric animals at the La Brea Tar Pits? Ray.
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles is right. And Ray, back to the $20 mark. Yes. Over 2/3 of the human body is composed of, Terry?
Water.
You are right. Water it is. Well done. Terry's got second place at 25. From the Latin meaning going on foot comes this word that describes someone who's walking. Daryl.
Pedestrian.
Pedestrian is right. And Daryl at 45, leading everyone in the buzzer. Yes, indeed. Well, talking about being a pedestrian, I speak as a father, and as a father, I know that a pedestrian is a man who has 2 cars and 2 teenage children. We'll be right back.